I'm Dr. Bill Schaffner, an infectious disease specialist here at the Vanderbilt University Medical Center. We all have coronavirus top of the mind. So what can we do to prevent getting infected or to prevent giving it to anybody else? It's really quite simple. The first thing is good hand hygiene. Soap and water works, as do alcohol gels and wipes. The trick is do it frequently and do it thoroughly. Make sure you cover all the surfaces of your hands. Don't forget those thumbs. Sing the happy birthday song while you do it. The other thing is avoid people who are coughing and sneezing. And of course, if you're suddenly seized with a sneeze or a cough and you don't have a tissue in your hands, bend down, sneeze or cough into the crook of your arm so you don't broadcast it across the room, infecting others. Stay healthy, everybody.